Now at 4, Cincinnati police are looking for a person they say shot and killed a teenage girl during a drive-by shooting over the weekend. Now, one city leader says he hopes to do his part to help catch the suspected shooter. The Now's Brianna Harper joining us now live from the newsroom. She has the very latest. Brianna.
Well, those who knew the shooting victim, 19-year-old Parris Hummons, say she was simply at the wrong place at the wrong time. This happened around 10 o'clock Saturday night as she and her friend drove along Redding Road. That's when police say shots rang out, and now investigators are hoping those in the area may have seen something to help lead to a possible arrest.
These quiet streets don't leave much detail as to who would do a drive-by shooting and why two teenage girls were the targets. That's why police are now counting on a different resource, surveillance cameras. Cincinnati Councilman Chris Smitherman tweeted this just days after the deadly shooting, saying, quote, CPD made contact requesting the video from my cameras related to the murder this weekend on Dale Road. I am honored to help catch the killers. Councilman Smitherman played a similar role just last year after another homicide happened at the same area near Redding and Dale Road. The hope is that Smitherman's surveillance cameras may have caught the moments just prior to the shooting. Previously, Smitherman has also said he hopes to change the, quote, no snitch mentality to encourage others to cooperate with police.
And as a reminder, you can always give information anonymously to police. Investigators are encouraging people to call Crime Stoppers with any helpful details. That number to call, 352-3040. Tanya.